What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be showcasing the iClown menu. First we have leave. I can't really showcase it because I'm banned, but you leave the lobby. Next is quit game. It quits your game. Then there is car monkey. What? Okay. When you do this, it's your left joystick, and you go really fast. Ignore my turn speed. Next, there's speed boost. Speed boost is detected. You know that because of the D next to it. Next is long arms. Long arms is buggy, so I'm not gonna do it. And the tag freeze, when you get tagged, you like walk like that, it just gets rid of that. Next is toggle beacons. It puts a beacon above your head. Platforms, they're half sticky, half not. It's half sticky, half not. And there's no clip. It's your left trigger. You follow through the map, or you can just go through whatever. Next is RGB. It's patched, but since I'm banned, it works. It only works when you're not in a lobby. Next is Super Monkey Fly. Then there's Grip Monkey. Slippery surfaces aren't slippery. So if I was to go to mountains, I could just walk on this. That's Grip Monkey. Next is Monkey. I can't showcase it because I am banned, but you'd press one of your thumb buttons and you'd be able to leave your body. Now, in the position that you were before you press the thumb button, well, you would see yourself like right there. Next is Spider Monkey. You can shoot webs and swing from them. So if I was to go up here and then shoot a web, I would swing from the web instead of fall down. Next is Big Monkey. Big Monkey is client-sided, but it just does this. Because it's like long arms. Next is Invisible Monkey. Can't do it because I'm banned, but you press your thumb button and you go invisible. Checkpoint. You place down checkpoint. And it's pretty buggy right now, but you place down the checkpoint and you press your trigger and you teleport to it. Next is Beam Bomb. You press it and I don't know what's happening. You press it and then you detonate it and it explodes. Slide control, just slide control. And there's Funny Walk. It's basically just tag freeze. Strobe, Min Walk. You have Moon Gravity. Jupiter Walk. It's like high gravity, so you can like funny run. And Wall Walk is super detected, so I wouldn't recommend doing it, but like stick to walls. There's Up and Down. It's very sensitive, but you press your trigger. This trigger's up, this trigger's down. Hide in trees. You can walk through trees, and it also gets through the leaves. So like you don't climb the trees or their branches. Name changer just changes your name a ton. Let me go up here. No! Okay. Name changer. Why is there a mirror? Okay. Name changer basically changes your name super fast. But it only works in forest or the stump. Black hole. Black hole, basically, what it does is you place a black hole. Now it's buggy, just like the checkpoint, but you place it down and then you press the trigger, but it gets sucked into it, teleporting. So next is, what is happening? Why am I stuck with it? Okay, next is monkey climb. Monkey climb, people think you can just climb. No, you actually grab the wall and then you can climb. You can grab it like that and climb. Tagar, you can tag people from farther away. Time control. This grip makes it slower than them. This makes it faster. Focus. You can slow up a little bit. Look around. TP gun. You put the ball where you want, and okay, it's not working because I'm banned. Save all players, save their info, and all that. I don't do that. Trigger spin. Press your trigger and you spin really fast, but I can spin faster with the joystick. Stump kick gun. Stump kick gun. Tag on hunt. Tag and hunt. Spaz. Head spin. Spins your head around. None of these work. But then, no lobby load. You can walk into other maps without going into a lobby. Can't really showcase it because I'm banned. But let's say you don't go into a code. No. Let's say you don't go. So you don't go into a code. You just spawn in. You can just walk in here and you won't get put in the lobby. Next is invisible stomp. It's invisible stomp. Ground clip. You fall through the ground. Let me showcase that real quick. It's it just turns off colliders with the ground. Invisible scoreboard makes it invisible. So you can still. You don't collide with it. Okay. So you can just walk through it. It's kind of like hiding trees, but with this, but you can see through it too. Wall clip. People sometimes think it's these balls. It's not. It's these balls. So you can just go through it. Mirror is mirror next to stone. Mirror inside stone. Right there. So you can see that my head is twisted. Cool. Next is change platform size, change platform type, change platform color, change building color, change building size, change menu theme isn't working, and change board color isn't working. Next is cosmetics. I don't know why it says cosmetics, but fast fly is just fast fly. I think I'm banned, so I can't do it. And no gravity. No gravity. Then there's first person. It says not working. And yeah, that's the icon menu. Yeah. That's it, I guess. Bye.